Alrighty, so. Yeah, heal, spellcraft. Enlarge spell. Twice the range. Get all these spells. I will now level up. Okay. Spellcraft, heal, extra turning, improved heroic ability, and this is all we get. Let's go!
The city of Stormreach is abuzz with the news that a ship has arrived to ferry passengers to Sharn, the City of Towers. The ship's captain seeks heroes looking for a grand adventure in the clouds. Speak to Captain Alban Dranmor in the Stormreach Harbor to set sail for Sharn.
Yes. Whoa. outsider. Perhaps you can help. Aretrikos is the leader of the devil armies. Alright. They have warred with the devils for years, I'm counting. The Archons, I mean. We are paid to arrange a meeting between the gatekeepers and the Archons. Seek the favor of Shavroth Archons against our common foe, the devils. The cause of good may be tested. We are arranged for a series of trials in the Citadel. I'm ready to face these trials. Let's do this. Oh, I can't spend my action points here.
The skiff brings you to the Archon stronghold, deep in the mountains of Shavaroth. A trumpet Archon waiting at the landing site waves you over.
Okay. Oh, sent out to greet you and explain the challenges you'll face in order to prove yourself to the Archons of Shavaroth. Very well. This is getting a little bit too holy. Here. Bogdanicus. Once you've earned your way inside, my brethren will give you a series of challenges to overcome.
The Archon gestures to the demon portals forming in the courtyard below. You'll need to clear out the demons down there. Then we'll open the main gate. Consider this your first test.
What is that? Oh, mama!
A set of floating platforms appears before the main gate.
Can't leave without it.
As you walk through the Grand Hall, one of the Astral Devas beckons to you.
My God.
The Deva says, to my south lies the Trial of Agility. To the west, the Mechanic's Path. Defeat either path, then pull the lever in the upper corridor. This will complete this trial.
The Trials of Gnomus. To the west. I'm not very agile. No. Oh, jeez. guest lounge first.
A sense of tranquility radiates out from the statue in the center of the lounge.
Let's do this. Argonicus appears. Should have summoned this first, man.